hope Abbot Kome is safe.
The abbot is from Cedar Temple. Why did he come here?
To help resist the Mongols in Toyotama. But when they attacked, he escaped.
The battle was chaotic. Might be difficult to track them.
There's a farm nearby that supports the temple.
We'll start there. There. The Mongols had taken it over, but I put an end to that.
And the abbot must have found shelter. This reminds me of another time Abbot Kome went missing. The temple was divided by a feud between our senior monks.
What were they fighting about?
I don't remember, but it seemed important at the time. The abbot disappeared for a week. We dropped everything to look for him.
What happened to him?
He hid from us on purpose, and we stopped fighting in order to find him.
He's a cunning leader.
Another time, my brother and the healer, Hochi, were fighting. The abbot started carrying a rock everywhere, arguing with it night and day. Hochi and Enjo were so embarrassed, they reconciled.
How did your brother feel about the abbot?
Enjo respected him, like a father.
If the Mongols captured the abbot, it could work out well for us. It sounds like he'd tricked them into giving up the invasion.
You're beginning to understand Abbot Kome. The abbot is the only one holding Kushidera Temple together. If something happens to him, the monks will abandon Kushi.
I'm sure we'll find Abbot Kome there. Fire!
Coming from the farm.
The poor monks. They did nothing wrong.
My lord, you're too late.
Where is the abbot?
He was hiding in that house. They burned it to the ground.
Yeah, no, we have to know for sure.
You're the Shogun samurai.
I know how
he's dead. Burned alive.
Norio, they were cut down escaping the fire.
The abbot's not with them.
Check inside.
He already lost one battle against the Mongols.
Someone must step in. Control.
Exactly. Once lords start fighting,
is it
keep your head
the
down.
Abbot?
Bastards love that fire, don't they? He's not the abbot. Just one of his followers.
Keep searching. Water barrels. Tipped over. Straw bedding. Damn.
Could the abbot have saved himself?
He protected himself with wet bedding. Escaped out the back.
Maybe he survived.
Whoever survived the fire went this way.
And there's still hope.
Footprints are heavier, farther apart.
He was running.
Come here and fight!
More blood. He jumped down. Blood on the rocks. Is that a cave?
No. Is he?
I'm sorry, Uriel.
Without his leadership, the monks will leave. And the temple will fall. The Mongols won.
What's that next to him?
A Lotus Sutra. Written in the abbot's blood. His final act.
Like a samurai's death poem.
The point of this sutra is that we can all be Buddhas. From the lowest peasant to the greatest noble.
Written with his dying breath.
Not for himself, but for those he left behind.
Show the sutra to the monks. If they see the abbot's devotion, they might stay.
And this is the sutra the abbot wrote in his own blood. A final act of devotion. A call to stand up to cruelty. A call to stay and not surrender.
We will honor the abbot's sacrifice, Norio.
We must not let Kushi Temple fall.
Enjo the Guardian saved us once. Now his brother and Lord Sakai have saved us again.
And together we can defeat the Mongols.
My lord!
Norio, Have you spoken with the monks?
Their resolve is growing, but they still fear the Mongols.
As they should. Where is everyone?
At the river, bathing, washing clothes. Who's that coming to the temple? Look, a Mongol who wants to die.
He's alone. See what he wants first.
The ghost, and the brother of the guardian. I have a message for you.
Speak.
The ghost and the monks have defied the Khan's will. Surrender, and we spare this place. Refuse, and all will burn.
We will never surrender.
Then you will die.
The monks by the river. They don't have time to reach shelter.
Then we'll be their shelter.
Oh, I can't. The Buddha, the Abbot Sutra.
Are they worth more than the monks' lives? I can't save them alone.
Centuries of learning reside in this temple. I can't let it burn.
Do you let the monks burn?
I will die for this temple. Do what you have to.
Then stay here. I'll find the monks at the river and bring them back.
Mongols coming! Get away from the river!
Safe, my friend.
Norio, what are you doing? The temple's undefended.
Temples can be rebuilt. Lives can't.
We'll defend the monks at the pagoda.
Lead the way!
All of you, come with us! The Mongols lost badly here. They won't be eager to return.
The monks will never forget what you did for them.
Spread the tale of our victory, so people know we fight for them.
Kushi Temple withstood the invaders not once, but twice. We'll inspire temples all over the island.
What will you do now?
It's time I return to Cedar Temple.
We still need your Naginata to drive the invaders from our home.
You'll have it. And my temple will be a strong ally to you in the north.
I'll join you there.
Let's check the temple grounds. The Buddha.
My brother earned the name Guardian when he saved this temple.
I wish we could have saved the statue.
The statue's final lesson. Save what we can, but know that everything passes away.
It's a worse statue when it's broken, but a better teacher.
How's it come? school, is it?
Away from Jogaku.
I couldn't stay away.
Who did this?
Mongol warlord, Altan. I heard stories coming out of Otsuna. He's terrorizing everyone, stealing food, medicine, slaughtering families. If anyone fights back or tries to run,
they get butchered like animals.
An old friend of mine runs the Ian down the road. I can't leave her with them.
We'll find your friend and put an end to this warlord.
The Ian's this way.
Who's your friend?
Her name's Ichi. I've known her since I was a child. She taught me how to survive.
Have you seen her since the invasion?
No. I haven't seen her in years.
We should scout the inn.
We'll have the best view from over here.
That man might tell us what to expect inside.
Better talk to him before they come back.
A samurai? What do you want?
We've come to help.
You shouldn't be here. If they see me...
We're looking for Ichi. She runs this inn.
Have you seen her?
Guards! Help!
Shoot.
There's trouble!
Get ready!
For Lady Ted! No!
Ichi, you're alive.
Why are you here?
We came to save you.
You've killed me, Yuna. I was keeping the invaders drunk and distracted. But when Altan hears about this, about what you've done...
You were working with the Mongols.
To survive.
You should have fought back.
And you should have run away, like you always do.
She risked her life to save you.
Do yourself a favor, my lord. Keep away from that one.
Ichi, we can protect you from Altan. Just tell me where to find him.
No one knows where he is. Not even his men. But if you really want his attention...
Tell me.
Find his most valued allies. The Japanese slavers who do his bidding. Make an example of them. And Altan will find you.
Who are these slavers?
Ask Yuna. She'll remember.
I don't know what happened between you in the past, but she only wants to help.
Yuna had her chance.
What did she tell you?
Not enough. If we want to draw Altan out of hiding, we have to earn his attention.
The ghost can manage that. Where do we start?
We hurt Altan's closest allies, Japanese slavers.
The Momoshi brothers.
Ichi said you know them.
I bet she did. Those three bastards run a farm near the river.
When you're ready, meet me there. We'll do this together.
I will. Thank you, too. You made it.
Looks like a fortress.
The Momoshi brothers don't want anyone to see what goes on behind those walls. They're running a slave camp.
You've been inside.
Taka and I are the only ones who ever escaped.
When were you imprisoned here?
A lifetime ago. Taka and I were still children.
Do you remember what happened?
Every moment. Kichizo's beatings. The stink of Manzo's breath. And Taizo's filthy little hands.
If we kill them, we'll send a message to their master. Draw Altan out of hiding. Statement to anyone who thinks about escaping.
Momoshi brothers were always cruel. Never like this.
Altan brings out the best in people.
Jin, I can't do this. And go back in there.
You don't have to. Stay here. I will deliver your vengeance.
Make them suffer, Jin. Taka. For every scar they gave us. For every head they collected. From the tired workers who just asked for more water. Make them suffer for me.
I can repay their cruelty. And take their heads.
That won't be enough. Not after Altan pushed them to this.
I will kill them where they sleep, without being seen. Show Altan that no one is beyond the reach of the ghost.
The Mongols won't sleep for a week. Do it. Jin. If it goes wrong in there, don't let them take you alive.
Tent Negum Ben, huh?
It was not there. It exits Dosla.
Your head. Leave the rest for the insects. To go.
Chiharu,
you wait.
A huge fish one.
Now for your head. One brother left.
Don't hurt me! Please! I won't tell anyone!
You're safe here until I deal with your captors. That's the last. Now to get back to Yuna without being seen.
Is it done?
They'll never take another slave.
Tell me they suffered.
Not as much as they deserved. But all of Otsuna will know what became of them.
All the horrible things they did. For years. And I knew. But I never did anything.
You can do something now. It's time we sent Altan a message.
Written in blood and covered in flies.
Let's draw the Mongols out. Send our message.
I want to watch.
We'll hide in the tall grass.
I'll get their attention.
Sir Haral Shulkilk!
I shall have the character.
Look at them, running like scared dogs.
Altan will hear of this.
But it won't be enough. All the slaves in that farm came from one man, the Black Wolf.
Then we'll hunt him down and bury another one of Altan's friends.
I'll find the Black Wolf along the coast, near his old hunting grounds. Look for me there.
will fight.
Be all right.
We need more like you, Lord Sakai.
You're safe now.
My lord, this is for you.
Jin.
What is it?
A child's doll. Stained in blood.
The Black Wolf enslaves children?
Yes. And he sells them to the Mamushi brothers.
Where is he?
His camp's down this path, but it's crawling with Mongol guards.
Then they will die with him.
I need to be the one to kill the Black Wolf. I had a chance a long time ago. But I couldn't.
I can help you. We'll attack head on. Let him know we're coming.
I want him to feel helpless. Paralyzed.
He will. And by the time we're finished, Otan will feel the same.
Mongol. If he sees us, he'll warn the others.
Leave it to me. Let's go. You know this place well.
Haka and I came here after we left Yarikoa. I thought it was a refuge. I was wrong.
We'll take down the Mongol guards. Isolate the Black Wolf.
Leave him no escape.
Stand and fight!
Shaiman Nan Uchno.
No!
ready!
Fled.
He can't get away.
Wait, that Mongol ship offshore. He may be inside.
Where is he?
Mongol screams will draw him out.
Forced me.
You enslaved children.
No, I...
You've done it for 20 years. You held me and Taka captive. Sold us to the Mamushi slave farm.
Taka. He was my favorite. But the way I remember it, you brought him to me.
I didn't know.
You know, he's yours. Tan will see this and know we're coming. He'll be forced to act.
Jin. What the Black Wolf said was the truth.
What do you mean?
I met him when we came to Otsuna. He offered me food and a place to stay. I asked if I could bring my brother. He got us drunk. And then... Taka doesn't remember. But I do. I was frozen. I could have killed him. Saved Taka. But I was too scared.
It's not your fault. Because of you, he'll never hurt another child.
I need some time. I'm going back to the inn.
We'll see you there.